This is Vivek Chabria here. I'm a practicing acupuncturist in Mumbai, and I just thought about making this video to just keep you more aware about how we can help ourselves to raise our immune system. There are some wonderful acupuncture points in the body that actually raise the immunity, and basically this is to raise the immunity to fight this COVID-19 virus. One of the best points in the body that I can tell you of is when you flex your elbow, you have the end of the crease, which is a point called LI-11. This is a great point for a balance and homeostatic conditions, and which will raise your immunity to a very large extent. It works on many, many diseases. So this is one of the wonderful points that you can press. The pressure has to be done with the thumb. Apply a good amount of pressure. Pump 5 times pressure and circulate 5 times is a very good way to do it. Pump 5 times and circulate 5 times. Even pumping itself only will raise the immune system, and pressure around will also improve the condition. Otherwise, another way is to do tapping on the points. Tapping is another very ancient technique which will help to raise the immune system on LI-11. Another point is LI-4, which is very close between the crease of the thumb and between the crease of the thumb and the first bone here, which is towards the finger. Another way to get it is to just keep the finger here in the center, and there is a point called LI-4. This is a distal point for the face, which is also very important nowadays in COVID-19 for having problems with the nose and the throat problems that we're going to be facing. So this will raise the immune system for a distal point for your face, and it can be done the same way like you do LI-11. The third point is if you actually look into your legs, in the feet down, if you keep your palm just on your knee and flex it downwards straight with 4 fingers all together, wherever the ring finger ends, the ring finger, not this, the ring finger ends on the side, there is a point here called stomach 36. The measurement is actually through a 4-finger measurement and 1 finger downwards on the side, but this is a much more easier way to find this point. On the ring finger on the side, it is called stomach 36. It's a great immune booster for the body, and it will take care of many, many diseases in the body itself. Another point is when you flex your leg, if you see the ankle joint, the tip of the ankle joint, keep 4 fingers from the ankle joint upwards, you will feel the shin, and the inner part of the shin is got a point called SP6. It's called spleen 6. This is a great immune booster for many diseases and will take care of raising your immune system in the body. And I would like to just inform you that this point should be done morning and evening 2 times. You can actually do one side in the morning and the other side in the evening. So there'll be 4 points, 2 in the hands and 2 in the feet. Do it for just like one minute on both the sides, on all the points. One minute would be perfectly fine. So you'll have 4 to 5 minutes in the day, in the morning, 5 minutes on this side, 5 minutes in the evening on the other side. There are different techniques. You can use your thumb. You can use a tool like a pencil, either the pointed side or even the other blunt side can be used to press the points, or even a pen, the other nib part of the pen can be used to press the point. And if you want to take some more drastic measures, this is my technique that I formed in a couple of years, to use the fly squatter to actually hit the points with a very nice technique called tapping. And it may hurt a little bit, but it's very good and very effective in raising the immune system. I've been doing this for a couple of years. And if you want to hit each other, that's also fine. You're actually raising your immune system. But don't beat up each other to the extent that you really have a problem. Just stay safe and help each other. And let's hope we fight this COVID-19 virus, please. Take care. God bless.